$1 million man, Ted DiBiase, look at that walking bust behind him.
I understand he gives out pennies for Halloween. Believe that?
Absolutely.
All the money he has, and he gives out pennies. However, he did give the Dodgers $20 million, I understand.
He's the one that loaned the $20 million to the Dodgers?
Bailed them out so they could meet payroll. He's a good friend of Tommy Lasorda.
Really? And take a look, ladies and gentlemen, at this huge monster, King Kong Bundy. Last week we saw another individual represented in the million-dollar team. It wasn't Aaron Ferguson. It was Native American Tatanka. And King Kong Bundy against Aaron Ferguson. Could be quite a matchup.
43%.
I beg your pardon?
That's the interest that DiBiase charged the Dodgers.
I don't doubt it. And look at the size of King Kong Bundy.
Where's his neck?
I don't know. He's the size of a whole left side of an offensive line in an NFL team.
Shoulders, head. That's
what
it.
A monster Bundy is. Look at this. And if you're Aaron Ferguson, you have to wonder, did I make a mistake by signing on with... Wait a minute. We're told now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take you... let's do a split screen if we can. We're going to take you to another studio. Yes, another network.
What?
And actually, I think we're going to pick up some commentary.
Oh, on the Peacock
cam.
What
a hit. That guy went flying through the air.
Analyzing game films, guys?
Nah, we're watching the Action Zone.
But don't you have an obligation to the football fans? Come on, coach!
We'll catch up with them at halftime.
I told them that Peacock cam would come in handy.
Yeah, about that, huh?
Right in focus and everything. Yeah. Speaking Zitka, of in focus, look at that.
Zitka and Gumball. They're reminiscent of two other television personalities on the air.
I know exactly who you're thinking of.
Is that
Gorilla Monsoon and Howard Finkel?
No, I was thinking Wayne and Garth on Saturday Night Live last night.
Swing.
There you go.
Yeah, they had the Halloween special. They didn't even do a new show.
Oh, look at this. Oh, Bundy! Look! Bundy on top of Aaron Ferguson!
Not me.
King Kong Bundy, the anchor of the million-dollar team.
Anchor is a very good description.
Yes, indeed. We're headed, ladies and gentlemen, to the Survivor Series. Tag team elimination. I mean, it could very well be. Oh, really? Big mouth. And, oh, no! Ferguson, pancaked in the corner.
Bye-bye.
King Kong Bundy with a cover. And the three count. No, not a three count. The five count.
I have a feeling this match is going to be similar to the Cowboy-Bengals game a little later on today.
King Kong Bundy, ladies and gentlemen, joining up with his other teammates, Native American Tatanka. Bam, Bam, Bigelow, who, by the way, had a problem with DiBiase last night in Madison Square Garden, but apparently they made up. Along with the Heavenly Bodies. Yes. It's the Survivor Series on pay-per-view.
Look at that. What's left of Aaron Ferguson can be put in the sugar cone. Boy, that's unbelievable. Hey, man of the USA, Lex Luger, is coming up next.